Over the past 5 years, Harford County Public Schools has added at least 25 central office positions at a cost of $3.5 million in salaries alone. With $3.5 million, HCPS could hire 58 new teachers. Let the school board know your thoughts.